Sanshi Town is the hometown of Zhou Lingzhao, a famous art educator and master of art design. Recently, there are 35 peasant painters, with paintings focusing on the first peasant painting exhibition in Pingjiang County, which has caused a stir and spread widely.
花的也几年，基本发三十了，发房子发虚的，我就发的多。你来这边要发不，不过是这么几笔了，要赚钱了，用完是的，生活条件好的话，有的也是干那番茄子发这里。快要2十年了，用棍子发又说这发，用笔发，我们家里有6个发。乱呢，就地压有神来件事干了，我怎么都外面的迷你的精髓。
This group of peasant painters poured their love of landscape and nature, customs and people into the brush, send the desire for a better life, and become a living sample of rural cultural revitalization.